So I had some extra time on my hands, and I decided to see if I could capture any action. I just killed a guy over there and took some of his supplies. It was a decently close fight, but he was using a broken chainsaw and had an axe. But he had way better armor than I did. I don't think there's anyone here, so I'm just gonna R-spawn. Ah, yes. I remember this place. When I was getting off, my computer had a lag spike. I'm probably gonna get clapped. Yep. Oh, he died of fire? That was lucky. Chicken friend. Thank you for that. What the heck? I can't. Come on, let me open my inventory. Okay, that was absolutely not even worth my time. I mean, at least I got some guns. Wait, yes. Yes. Oh my God, the lag. The levels of lag I experienced during that was ridiculous. Who the heck are you, Bacon Power? You know what? Right now, I really don't care because I'm having so much lag. I thought that guy homed, but he just spawned. Because usually, when you're having lag like that, you usually see the person's skin before you see their armor and equipment, and I see a person. Oh my God, dude, it's so annoying to make this jump. Yes. Oh wait, even have. Dude, this is getting way better. There's one dead. I'm not even gonna head over there because I know for a fact. Oh! Guys! I think I'm at an event! My heart's like beating 1,000 minutes per second right now. This is a good weapon, so I'm gonna keep this bolted. Gonna win to a guy with this weapon with an axe unless he's a terrible shot and this person will crap, I'm out of ammo. Killed that guy twice and I forgot he had a friend. I should have bolted that. I really should.
Invincible.
has absolutely nothing. That was a mistake. Oh my god, that was such a clutch. That, ladies and gentlemen, is called working with what you got.
Well, my God, that is some heavy artillery.
Oh my God. Don't
do it. Do it. Do it.
Should have went for the G18, kid. Oh god. That's a player.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Boy allowed to rush with a combat knife. Like, if it comes down to it, I'll use this thing. Itch my nose. Oh, yes. It's so itchy right now, I don't know what's happening. Itch. Crap. I thought that was an actual geared player. I was trying to conserve ammo. What the heck? Okay, these guys are team. Hey, he has a medkit. Wait, a drone. God item. No. Down, Chica. I'm starving to death. I didn't even think I would have to worry about this. Are you kidding me? Ah, should have kept the food. Maybe Kickstarter. Wait, do you think that guy I killed was the guy hosting the event, or like someone that had the event item? No! Is that Doom guy?
Want to kill me.
Hurt me.
Well, path ended in you well, neighbor.
I have single-handedly won Minecraft. You think that there's some stuff up there left? You know what? I don't even care if I die anymore. I'm just vibing. If someone homes up there and kills me, I don't even care. My body's just, yeah, it's completely gone. I don't have any. I don't want to have to do anything with this place, so I'm just out of here. Okay, I can drop that if I need to make a quick escape. Yes, it's all coming together now. Oh crap! What, are you a spawn killer? Okay, now you're just a new spawn. Dude, he legit startled me. His skin looks like the texture for armor. And though I already oh, and there's a player. Okay, that's just a new spawn. Ow.
You pulled up in the wrong neighborhood, kid.
You brought that on yourself, bud. You have no one else to blame but yourself for that ordeal. I was gonna let you go, brother. And hit me in the back. And I don't like that. Okay, there is someone here. Get ready. Okay, that's just a new spawn as well. Yes. I might just leave. Yeah, I need this gun bag way bet more than he does. I think he wasn't. He probably could have got me with his weapon because this isn't. Oh, he doesn't even have. Oh yeah, he could. Yeah, he definitely could have got me with his weapon. I think he forgot about the fact that if you are running with a weapon in hand, it makes it so that you can't shoot for a couple seconds if you come to a complete stop where you're still running. What a GG, my guy. I will keep good care of your weaponry. I can ditch that and then get my helmet in there. And then the crowbar can go as well. Guys, I think if things get hairy in there, I'm gonna definitely bring the katana. 0 suicide. Because let's say I get killed and I need to get in there fast to kill that guy, I'm definitely, definitely using that katana. Box mag staying with me because I personally have a love interest in the box. I mean, not box, but drum mag. Because it has recently been saving my life. If you haven't watched my latest, well, not latest series, but like latest episodes. That's barbed wire, not actually a player. I'll take that. Okay, good. I think I spawned at city. I did. What I'm hoping to do is catch some spawn killers in the act and publicly shame them by killing them. This might take a couple tries depending on their number, but eventually I will prosper if it comes to it. Nathaniel, turn off the hallway light! Yeah, there's the gas station. What I'm looking for right now is random gunshots or just really frantic, like, new spawns moving around. That's always a sign. Sometimes they have suppressed weaponry, so it's harder to tell if someone's actually spawn killing or not.
I usually say that interesting things are hard to come by on CD, but this is a little hypocritical, but I actually came across something today.
Oh boy. Well, there's your friend dead. Frick, they got G36. Well, there's two of you dead. Whew. I'm out of here. I need to organize myself after that, because I was not expecting to get into combat that fast.
Holy shit.
Where's he at?
He just locked onto me with a P90 with ungodly precision. I've shot the P90. That shit does not have that much precision. He's leaving the dock area now.
Oh, leaving up the steps? Up the steps?
Yes. Hey, I asked for that dock, so I'm gonna go in the son of a bitch.
Hey, I hit him. I hit him. He was running through into the canopy. I hit him once.
Did you shoot? Well, you gotta hit him more than once, because he's got all my gear.
He's wearing...
Oh,
oh my god, I'm dead. And I'll slow it down again for those less intellectually fast. What I'm saying is that the recoil from that range would have made it so that you couldn't even have got a headshot from that range because of the recoil. The way how fast the aim for my head, he would have been aiming for the head and the recoil would have pushed it up. He didn't stop firing once. You would have to burst fire from that, because that's like firing an AK or a G36 from that, from a far range. It's impossible to do that without no recoil. Only unless you're using hacks. He's over here on this side. Up in the canopy. I'm gonna see if I can get him to lock on the me, instead of insta-killing you, and it should give us enough time to kill him.
No.
Yeah, like he said.
Wait, my body's-
hey,
dude, he instantly got my- He's behind us.
I see the target right now.
I literally see him as well.
Oh! How? Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't even...
Dude, there's an number I gotta deal with. He has my sniper rifle, I think, now, and he's on boat.
This is pissing me off. I'm already back, and I've already found a hack. Okay, lovely. Or it could be someone with skill. I think
they might have. I just got insta killed from through the trees.
Oh wait, here, take the gun.
Guys, I think this is a trap. Actually, maybe he's up in my tree.
My body. Okay, he looted my body. Obviously, or somebody did.
Wait, I think I saw him.
Physically on boat, or...
He may be.
I mean, remember boys, we always have slash near.
I don't. You do. Go slash near and tell me who's near.
Firestars, Hatless Brothers,
oh,
Guy and Docs. Guy and Docs. Oh wait, that's you.
The guy who's on boat, so I'm gonna try and rush him.
Likewise. Wait, watch my six. Watch my six, Frosty. Like, don't come up with me. Oh, you weren't no new spawn. Oh, he murdered someone.
Yeah.
Here, Brayden, I got a gift for you.
Yeah, I'm looting the body right now.
Take this, you nerd.
Where? Okay, drop it, I'll pick it up. I don't have
he literally had the gear. He literally has the gear that you wear. M107 is trash now?
Yeah, it's decently powered, but not as powerful as it used to be.
Oh, I'm gonna take that. No, you can't use free candy for anything.
You gotta use the special bullets. Now.
Oh, up mag.
You know what? Forget the fancy mode. I need frames, not
yeah,
fans.
No, always go for frames.
Yeah, but I was using that so I could see through the canopy. But now that I know that he can just target me through the canopy without even aiming, I'm not doing that.
I need a scope. Find me a scope, boys.
Oh, gunshots.
Shots fired.
Player,
oh, shots fired.
A boat somewhere.
I have a boat. It's not a scope.
I
need to find me an
I killed him with the vector. I cheesed him hard with the vector.
My head and my,
from very far away.
Oh.
You can fire him in clothing like me. He has a gas mask on. He has a flamethrower! Dude, I'm out of ammo. Oh my god. Kill it. Kill it, it's terrifying.
He had the flamethrower kit, what a nerd.
Did he kill you?
No, we killed him though.
Okay.
Neutralized.
Yo, I'm gonna use that flamethrower like high key.
Guards. Oh wait, this is the guy that I keep killing over and over again.
But I found a frag grenade.
He's like been in my last three videos.
Give me a second. The guy actually had a bang
a couple times today too.
I have a cheese. I have a cheesing weapon. The G30. I'm not G30, but Vector.
I need a reload. Brayden, I have no more ammo.
I have a few mags over here.
Okay, I spawned at the very.
That's the one mag I have. Run across.
There's like two people dead here, but they don't have anything. The guy's on.
Oh, he's here! He's here! He's in the hallway, behind the corpse.
I need a vest, I just realized. I need an ammo.
I have one.
Oh. I'll borrow that in the name of Jesus.
Need one.
Oh, guys, I just got a raw explosive and slug rounds. Do I hear explosive? I got neutralized.
Bodies. Are you kidding me?
I got him. Oh, I got him.
I went to kill him and open the vest.
Teleport back. Hurry up. I hear more gunshots.
Yeah.
The default player.
Oh, guys, I think he snuck back in again. Destroy those bodies before we get cheese like the rest of us.
Ready?
I must take me away.
All evidence here.
No survivors. No witnesses.
Dude, you're gonna love what I named it. Come check out what I named the sniper.
I hear it.
Default skin.
Oh, my frames went. Hey guys, it took me dying two times to fix my frames.
That's good. Mate. Shots fired.
I'm dead. Someone just killed
me. Same player?
I don't know. I just got gunned down. I think you guys might have friendly fired me.
He handcuffed me. It's Philcraft.
Philcraft, I am going to just. I spawned back there.
No, I climbed up.
Tip a boat.
Is that the tip of boat?
I am. I'm not the tip of boat.
Okay, I'm gonna rush him with a mod.
I see him.
Where?
He's in there.
He just handcuffed me. Bro, what a scrub.
Target neutralized.
Oh, I almost killed you, dude.
God, he's loaded. Oh my gosh, he's loaded. Give me your shit.
Does he not have a rank, so we have like-
And now we bounce!
Wait, does he not have a rank?
Oh, he doesn't have a rank.
Oh, thank the gods.
I hit a shotgun on him. Thank the heavens.
Yeah, the shotgun was mine.
Dude, okay, if he comes back, I'm just gonna kill him with a frag.
Dude, I've got- Guys, I-
Wait, what the heck?
You...
Dude, I think he bolted my equipment.
Yeah.
Dude. Guys, I'm gonna send a screenshot in the chat. Check out what I've gotten from the last few kills.
I don't have a good weapon yet.
He's here. Pull out the ladder and meet us up here, you neatard.
I killed him! With a frag! Where'd he go?
Get your shotgun.
I think I killed him.
There's some juicy loot you have. I was checking out.
Dude.
Wait, then who did I kill with the frag grenade?
Oh! Someone else here! Go crap! Where's he at?
Turn, forwards.
Oh, he's at the front of boat?
Right! Over there! No, over there! No, stop! The body's there!
Oh, I see. I'm gonna run over top.
Gallant! Tell me what he has. No, it's there! Brayden!
I can't jump down, I'll break my legs.
Oh yeah, I forgot. What does he have?
I literally just had a DMR with no ammo. Oh, box mag.
Ooh, I'll take that.
Now, please do not stalk me to get
the box mag.
Oh!
Brayden.
Dude, one of my fans just messaged me and asked to be in a video.
Was that you down below?
Destroy, wait, real name.
There are two people on boat inside of it.
Who? Names. We need names in the boat.
Heck.
No, don't kill me.
He tried to assassinate you! Give me your stuff. Hey!
Wait a sec.
Thank you.
Call that grip, though.
Yeah, no. Dude, that non, he tried to assassinate you with a pick. Oh!
Who's
here?
This guy tried to Mac 10 crowbar you, Brayden. What a nerd.
He isn't here.
No. Come down here, Brayden. Hey. Brayden, come down. Come down the ladder.
Oh,
look at the base of the ladder.
Yeah.
Oh, we're me and him,
Oh, wait, you're.
This guy with it. Yeah, this guy was at the base of the ladder. No, there was a guy at the...
Wait, it's Grim! Wait.
He was at the base of the ladder.
Is this the fan? Wait a sec. I think that's the fan.
Oh,
I am movement.
I am movement.
Yeah, he's on the steps.
Oh, target spotted. No, I see him.
Yesterday, me and another YouTuber were just vibing in GM. And he asked me if I was... How did he get behind me? Oh, wow!
Right.
I'll just murder you. Straight up. They won't even ask.
Yo!
See who wins.
Just vibing up here.
You know, like,
yeah, when I get my new PC and... Guys, when I get my new PC, man, we are streaming.
I mean, if I could stream, I probably would. If I had the time or the PC skills.
I could teach you how to set it up. You just need a bit of PC.
Not the skills, but the PC equip, like the PC that would actually not crash every time I would try and do that.
Who I killed? Ooh, standing box. MP5.
So stream snipers, I'm looking at you, ghost dog. I know for a fact you try that.
Sniper! I just got shot at. I think.
It's me. It was a zombie. I had to. I had to turn down my sensitivity. Like, Jesus.
It's good for
quickscoping. Okay, I'm gonna watch. I think it was...
I have, like, one heart. I had, like, one and a half hearts from this.
You need to make it?
Like, I'm getting sort of, like, a group of, almost like a cult of followers now.
At the same time, I'll just heal, automatically.
Which is opening up some doors to me. I might do an event on server where I just have a cult of people as new spawns just running around murdering people.
You shot at the disc because...
Oh, gunshots.
Oh, shots fired.
Atlas is back.
Atlas? Who dat?
Atlas. Yes.
Did he kill you?
Yes.
Where's he at?
TP to me.
Up in the front place.
Up front of boat?
The hallway.
I'm gonna come up right behind him.
Gonna be camping there.
No, he won't. You wanna know why? Because I'm about to come up from behind him and kill him, and I can't jump. Make the jump.
Which way, Ice? Should I go down here?
I'm going down. Remember, I'm wearing camo.
Later. Is that you, Ice?
Who just jumped down?
Me.
Yeah.
I'm going for a flank point.
I see you, Ice. I'm behind you, Ice. There's AK. There's an AK on the ground in there.
Okay, where's the target?
I don't know. I'm in the hallway. I don't see him.
I see you, Brayden. I see you. I'm in the top part of you.
Didn't want to...
Bang. Open the bag.
Wow, why are you shooting me? He had nothing on him. I do have some armor for you, though. I dropped it in this room. You're gonna get shot. What are you doing? Gunshot. I hear...
Noises. He's down there. Sorry.
Other side. I think he's up behind you.
Well, he can be behind us.
I think he's below us, probably, actually. Like, not on this floor, but the other floor.
I'm above you guys, so just be mindful.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, and then...
Okay, I'm dropping down.
Wait.
Hey, there's only one way to decide. Brayden, move. Firebomb!
I wasn't down there. Oh, wait.
Oh, wait. Firebombs don't work like they do in my game.
He's up front.
Is he?
Run, boys!
I'm gonna heal.
I'll get
up
to sniper's position. I'm going to sniper's position.
Oh wait, I got a scythe. You want me just to full on rush him? G36 rush with a scythe.
Go ahead. I can't see the target though. Wait,
I think he's
spotted.
Inside. I think he's inside.
Target. I shot him in the foot.
Is he alive?
Yeah.
Get nae-nae'd. He's dead.
Someone just jumped off the boat with gear.
That was.
Might have been him.
Yeah, that.
Oh, it was him. I'm pursuing the target now.
No, you aren't. He's dead.
Oh.
My kill.
I'm gonna go tickle him. Nah, I sniped him. I sniped his foot.
You sniped his foot, but I shot him in the face.
He had like all my mates who are ranked, but we earned our ranks, like 7-year veteran. Kind of earn. Wait, what if he's down here?
Okay, if you head down that way, I'll head down the other way so that he can't flank us.
He's not here anymore.
He ran. Actually,
any other targets?
Was it Grim? Because I murdered him.
Do we have any other targets in the area?
Oh, we have people like 200 meters away, but they...
I think they're a castle then. I just heard someone open a door. Who was that?
Chickigan?
It's only us.
Opened
here.
A door.
Eh, must be hearing things, Jack.
Oh, Russell's here. Russell's here.
Knew
who
the
it! Fuck is Russ?
It's a wick.
Russell!
Wait.
Russell.
Ah!
Pirate tagged. Oh, was it you?
Where's he at?
Wait.
Someone with a suppressor just shot at me, I think.
Ice, run out of your room right now. Come yeah, on, no, I down. Shot Ice. Sorry, Ice.
I heard someone load a mag.
That.
Where is he?
Take off my suppressor.
Where is he?
Down that hallway.
Okay, I got like two or three shots on him, but he killed me.
I do not have the ammunition for this.
TP on me, I'm still alive and I know where he's at. I'm literally right behind
him. I don't have TP, you nerd! I only have 10 shots.
Talking
please.
About ice.
TP.
Who's he shooting at now? There's no one else here.
TP again, Ice.
Ice, he was shooting sure at me. Get muted back.
Wait,
Britta murders a whole squad. Retired team! Dude, I just
had a team? Give me that handcuff.
They got a minigun.
Everyone run, everyone run.
You couldn't accept your own fate, so where did that bring you? Back to me.
Dude. Alright, we have nerds everywhere, repeat, we have nerds everywhere. Everyone, evac.
Our spot out is for slash suicide.
No.
You know, I'm not dude. Bro, look, I'm robbing their graves from up here.
My god, let me see.
Dude, he's trying to kill
you. Okay.
I can rob people from up here.
I don't like...
I'm dead. He has a big gun, but I hit him really bad.
I have an op. I am not gonna fight.
Just hide for now. I can TP on you with a rifle.
I ain't doing that.
Dude, I almost G3 killed him. Ammo. He's almost dead. And he's wearing no armor. You can one-shot him. Except don't do that yet. Ice, are you able to TP on him yet?
Yeah. I shot a naked on the boat and he didn't die unless he had armor.
Oh, who's that over there? Who's that over there? Is that Ice?
Yes, Ice is on the docks.
Sniper?
Sniper!
Where's he at?
I don't know.
Is he on in the canopy?
No, he wouldn't be in the canopy if he would have shot at us by now. F5. I'm using F5 because I have access to it, so deal with it.
There's a
nudes.
Guy over. Yep.
Shots fired.
Yeah, that's me. I'm shooting at him. I'm in pursuit. He's being slapped by zombies.
You're not shooting.
He was protecting himself against from the coronavirus. Dude, I'm having such bad lag. Oh, what the heck?
Hey, I'm inside.
Who's
hey, I'm inside the boat. TP onto me.
I'm already inside the boat. I'm coming through the other side.
I'm on the top left.
Where do you know where he's at? Is he below you or?
No, I do not know.
I don't know. Someone doesn't have a house here. Someone said.
Braden.
I hear them.
Ice.
Yeah.
Teleport to me.
I'm trying to do something because I'm gonna be sniping.
Someone's looting that. Is that you? Muted, is this you downstairs?
I am on the ticket.
Oh yeah, I see him. I have an M4.
Dude, I'm not up.
Oh my god, they have flame rounds. Oh, dude, I'm so low.
Lead him through the hallway.
Wait, that wasn't you, that was Clopus. Dude, where'd you...
I'm afraid to shoot him because I know this gun isn't an instant kill. It's the off of the line.
Where's he at?
Snipers. Who shot the sniper?
Me.
Who shot?
By the way, Hatless is coming inside. That one.
Ah, I killed one of them. Retreat.
Loot and run.
He's in the hallway. I can't. I'm dead. I can't.
Hurry up.
Dang it, how do I get down? I broke my freaking legs.
Just sit up, shut up, and kill him.
I've already killed maybe two of them. Oh my god, the zombie's gonna kill me.
Oh, more than just two, you need to kill that whole squad.
I need water. Wait.
I killed another one down. There are only two of the three left, but I don't know if they're TPing or not. You know what? I need one more strong push. You know what? I'm going down there. One more strong push and we got him. Do well, these guys I'm have ranks, or can these guys set home?
Wow. Probably do have ranks.
That's two shots. Because I'd done it before and they instantly died.
2 seconds.
I see one. Oh, Atlas coming from the back. Let me get him.
TPA, muted games. Okay, I have the mod and I'm going to finish my... See, these things come in handy, man. They really do. These are like a million times box mag.
You too? Okay.
Alright, we're stunning op. Delta, Bravo, 9 and 9 to 20.
Oh, I'm yes! Running through the dude, back. I just found a bipod. Now they're gonna die.
Brayden, not the time, man.
No, with the bipod, right,
I'm going in through the back of the boat.
Hey, boys.
Spot me, I. Spot me, Frost.
I have eyes on you, Blade.
I've infiltrated the boat.
Oh!
Shots fired.
Dude, what the heck?
Around the corner, you nerd.
I know, my G.
Shut up and shoot. Are you gonna flank around? Good idea.
Yeah. Wait, this doesn't link up. Actually, yeah, I can.
Hey, hurry up. I'm gonna keep him distracted around. Shut him up.
Please send help. How do I get... Dude, what
you
the
need
heck?
To hurry up, you nerd.
Dude, I can't get around.
Oh. Yep.
I killed
no,
one of them.
Come
I
on.
One of them. Killed one of them.
Dude, that is some ungodly aim.
Dude, I killed one of them.
Oh, I died.
Dude, that is some. That is not okay.
Dude,
aim.
That was NCS.
Brayden, TP me to you now. TP me to you now.
Okay.
Okay.
Except that. Oh, they're throwing frags at me.
Time?
26 seconds.
Hey, you gotta hide. Run.
Don't worry, I'm
sorry. Yeah, no, those guys, they have some very impossible aim. I'm not gonna lie.
Dude, I dropped.